the power of the temple. If God had not decreed on the temple's destruction, because...
Yep, that's me. You're probably wondering how I ended up in this situation.